top right down to the left-hand end of the display area, and they'd be delighted to see you there.
No.
You can go do an underwing tour of the aircraft. And the other day, somebody was so enamored of the underwing tour that at the end of it, we found a complete set of lipstick marks on the underwing. But anyway.